People remember actor comedian Pat Morita as the wise wax on, wax off Mr. Miyagi from Karate Kid, all three of the movies. Others may remember him best as the original Arnold from the sitcom Happy Days, but there was much more to his complex life, both in front of the camera and also his tragic personal life. A new documentary called More Than Miyagi explores it all. Here's your first look.
Pat Morita.
Mr. Pat Morita. Oh, yeah.
Pat Morita, ladies and gentlemen.
Lenny Bruce's mother named him Hip Nip, but he hung on because now all of a sudden he had an angle.
He would tend to do the same show over again, and then he couldn't figure out why he wasn't getting laughs.
I don't think he paid much attention to the rules of the game. You know, kind of did what he wanted to do.
He was just a lovely, lovely man.
Pat went on and became a huge star.
And he created one of the iconic characters in American cinema.
One thing I learned with comics is they were actually some of the most unhappy, tortured people, and their comedy comes from pain.
I mean, he was in a cast for like 9 years, from his knees to like his neck for his childhood.
The day he gets out, he walks into a war.
That entire chapter of my life changed me forever.
Yeah, I can't wait to see the final project on this. More Than Miyagi, the Pat Morita story, will debut on Amazon Prime and on Apple TV on February 5th.